Very good morning, students. How are you all? I hope that you all are doing good at your home. In our last class, we had completed this chapter. The name of this chapter is The Question of Mangoes, Chapter 7. And I have given you some assignment to complete the answers of these questions, find out the meanings and this MCQ. So, let's do this exercise. Here you can see, tick the correct answer in each. His mouth begin to water. It shows that Swami was thirsty. Swami loved mangoes. Swami was feeling very hot. So the answer is Swami loved mangoes. Tick the option B. Next, how many mangoes did Rama have? 5, 10, 15. Rama have 10 mangoes. While teaching Swaminathan, his father was getting irritated, feeling tired, happy. He was getting irritated. Yes. Now read an answer. Write true T for false or false F. Swami compared Krishna to Shankar. Here you can see the answer is written. It's true. Swami's father was very happy. Swami's father was very happy. False. Swami wanted to know whether the mangoes were ripe or not. True. Finally, Swami solved the sum. False. So, students, rest of the questions, I will send you in a separate page. So, let's complete the exercise. Move to the exercise, students. Now, here you can see grammar portion. This exercise you all have to complete first of all. This exercise you have to take help from page number 164 and you have to complete this exercise by yourself. So move to the next exercise, grammar gerunds. Read the following sentences. Wind was blowing over the mountains. The little girl started fanning herself. In these statements, the verb plus ing form is used. The verb plus ing form is used to form continuous tense. You can see whenever we use verb plus ing, it is continuous tense, which means the whatever the work was happened there is continuously going on. Remember, the verb ing form is also used to act as an adjective, noun or verb. This is to form gerunds or participles. The verb ing form may also be used as noun. This noun can be used as a subject or object to the verb. Read these sentences. Eating at fixed hour is a good habit. He isn't stopped eating late at night. In sentence 1, eating is subject of the verb is. In sentence 2, eating is the object of the verb stopped. When the ing form of the verb is used as noun, it is known as a gerund. Pick the gerunds from the sentence. Here we have to pick the gerunds from the sentence. I will complete one and rest of the questions you all have to solve. So pick the gerunds from the sentence. First one is walking is good for health. So here we can see walking is gerund. Okay. Next is I hate sleeping in the afternoon. So you all know that which is gerund. Rina is fond of listening music. Gerund. My grandma is very good at telling stories. Telling. So students, you all have to complete rest of the exercise by yourself. So move to the next section. You can see a student here. Dash and his iron determination to get 15 annas. Here the word iron stands for strong, new, weak, old. What is the correct answer, students? You all have to find out and you have to write here, tick here actually. So that's all for today's class, students. We will complete rest of the grammar portion, rest of the exercises in our next class. Till then, take care. Good day.